What's up, YouTube? Hope you're all doing well. Today's video, I've got a few modifications that have cost me under $100, and I've done these on the interior and the exterior. If you've got a Tacoma or a 4Runner and you're thinking of doing some modifications that aren't very expensive, then make sure you stay tuned for today's video. Some of them even cost me under 30 bucks. So I'll put the link down in the description and the prices, including the websites and all that stuff, for where I've gotten these modifications. Modification number one comes at a whopping $12.99 on Etsy. With tax and shipping, it's about $20 at the most. So this is gonna be the TRD 4x4 off-road sticker in matte black. They've got several colors from gloss black, matte black, quicksand, white, and a few other ones like the factory one, which has a red in it. So believe it or not, the hardest part about this sticker, which makes it one of the hardest modifications I've done, was taking off the adhesive from the old one. So I had to use a bunch of goof off. It was about 105 degrees outside and I was scrubbing away, scared that I was gonna fade the actual paint. So it was a pain in the butt. If you've got a Tacoma that's brand new, make sure you do this as soon as possible. I waited about 3 or 4 months and once I started scrubbing, I was regretting it instantly, but it does look a lot better. Again, that's gonna be on Etsy, links down in the description, and $12.99 for modification number one. Modification number two is something that actually comes standard on the TRD Sport. It's gonna be these tailgate inserts. So these have double-sided tape on the back of them and they just paste right into the Tacoma that's already indented in the truck. Very durable, very strong plastic. They were not flimsy whatsoever. I purchased these off of Amazon for $43 and that includes tax and shipping. And the good thing about these is they're weather resistant, they're UV resistant, so they're not gonna fade over time. The cold weather is not gonna cause the adhesive to, be less durable and pop off. When they get really hot, they're not gonna melt off. So definitely worth the 43 bucks to get these tailgate inserts. And I just like how it looks. I like it better when it stands out. It kind of pops with the Tacoma being black. There's also gloss, these are matte black, by the way. There's also gloss black, there's white, there's some that have stars and designs all in them. So you can definitely get a few other options when you decide to purchase some tailgate inserts. And Amazon, of course, is not the only website that has them. I just found them for a good price. You can get them on just about any off-roading website that I've come across. So definitely worth it, 43 bucks on Amazon. Third, and one of my favorite modifications is gonna be the turn signal. So these are the Miso Customs Ultimate Turn Signals. These are not the sequential ones. Now, I thought I purchased the sequential ones, however, I did not. So as you know, in the 2020 Tacoma, when you have your left turn signal or right turn signal, it turns on just like this. So it's sequential. It doesn't just flash like these ones do. So I'm a little bummed that I got the wrong ones, but I purchased these for $79.99 on Tacoma Beast. And I was just looking right now and they're like $100 exactly, like $100 flat. So I don't know what happened there or why they increased in price. Maybe for the demand of them went up. But for both the driver and the passenger side, I paid $79.99. With tax and shipping, they were 86 bucks. And these again are the regular ultimate turn signals, not the sequential turn signals. And they make the vehicle look so much better. The factory ones were chrome, which I did not like, and I did a whole chrome delete, which that video is down in the description. If you haven't seen that, or if you're interested in doing a chrome delete, make sure you check that out. So yeah, they definitely look really nice. They were a little sketchy to install, actually, having to take off the mirror cap because it felt like it was breaking every time I would pop out one of the pins. But other than that, once that's off, then it's pretty easy to put those turn signals in. Next modification, probably not ideal during the day, but these Raptor lights that go into the TRD Pro style grille. I have mine wired right now to where anytime my headlights are on, the Raptor lights are gonna turn on as well. You can also change it up to where your daytime running lights are synced with the Raptor lights and then they'll turn on just anytime the daytime lights are on. The lights alone were 50 bucks purchased from Toyota Pro Shop. The grill, if you want, you can get it as a combo actually. I think the whole combo is 100 and, or actually it's like 200 and something. So a little pricey, but again, only the lights by themselves with the wiring harness, 50 bucks on Toyota Pro Shop. By far, one of my favorites also is gonna be the Miso Customs door handle covers. These are in matte black, bought them as a quantity of 4. So you can see the chrome door handle there. This is just an overlay. So basically pop it on with the door handle open and then they easily just lock into place. No issue at all with them. They don't rub here, they don't stick at all. And this was for driver's side, passenger, and the rear ones as well. This product is always sold out. So what I did was I went onto Miso Customs and I just did a notification, like email me when they're back in stock. I think within like 2 weeks or so of them first coming out, I finally got an email and bought them right away. And those were $40 with tax and shipping, $46. What I'm gonna do now is show you guys, I guess, a bonus one, bonus modification that is gonna be about $120 with shipping and tax. But if you're looking to do a chrome interior delete, this is a must do. First, we've got the Tacoma steering wheel emblem overlay. This is plastic, very durable though. It was not all flimsy when I got it. Double-sided tape around all the edges, and you just paste it right over your existing chrome emblem overlay. Just be careful you don't honk the horn like I did. And this was on Tacoma Lifestyle for $20. I think eBay has them for $9.99. However, I have read that they're pretty darn flimsy. The vent rings, 1, 2, 3, and 4, $30 on Runnin' for Tacos. I put the video for the installation on these, which was not difficult. You just had to pop out a lot of stuff. And by that, I mean, you literally pop out this whole piece right here. You pop out all this area. Not too hard. However, I think I went into pretty good detail on how to do that down in the description. So make sure you check that out. Climate control rings, $30 on Runnin' for Tacos. Now, I'm pretty sure this was a package for $50. The two-wheel drive vent ring, the engine start stop, the center console, and the under the shifter, you've got a little chrome piece. So that gets replaced as well. And I'm pretty sure it was, I think, $50 on Miso Customs. So grand total, you're looking at about $110. No, sorry, with the steering wheel cover, you're looking at $125. So with tax and shipping, I'd say $150. So it is well over the 100. However, it's definitely a must-do modification if you're looking at doing a chrome delete. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you did, make sure you hit that like button. Subscribe if you're not already subscribed, and stay tuned for future modifications. I might do another video where I talk about some mods that you should do if you haven't done them already, or some mods that you, I guess, can do that are also under $100. I won't go into that in this video just because I don't want it to be too lengthy. But as always, make sure you stay tuned for the next video, and take care.